Runner goes to first, and here's a shot off the bat of Parker Hippen to right center field. And deep, this ball is gone. Home run. A three-run blast for Parker Hippen.
The 1-2 pitch got him swinging. Fastball up and away.
Here's the 1-1 pitch, and he singles up the middle, and Forney extends that hitting streak to 7 games.
And he hits a looper down the left field line, fair ball.
Ground ball down the third base line. That'll bring in at least one. And the 1-2. Got him swinging. The 2-2. Slider swung on and missed. Strike three.
And here's the 1-2 pitch, and he hits it into the gap in left center field. Coming in to score is Fisher. On his way to third is Carricker. The relay, no throw.
He pulls this one high into the air. It's a long run. Carricker makes a catch and then slams over into the bullpen. What a catch by Brian Carricker. Are you kidding me? Full speed into the fence.
Center. Young to the track, Young to the fence. It's off the base of the fence. Parker Hipp has doubled off the fence to give the Aggies an 8-7 victory.